Hey, what's up? Alan here from Damn Good Reviews. Thanks so much for tuning in. So today I'm going to take a look at the iStim TENS and EMS device. So you may have seen the unboxing video. If you haven't, you can check the link below. Or you may have seen some of my other reviews on some other TENS units. But this one is pretty powerful, and also it offers EMS. And you're like, okay, well, what's TENS and what's EMS? So TENS is typically used as, you put these pads on, your back or your arm, and it stimulates the muscles and nerves to help relieve pain. Now, EMS is used really to regenerate muscle and help build muscle. So a lot of times athletes may use that EMS, and it's all based on, I believe, how it's actually delivering the pulses through the machine. So it is a little different, and this machine actually offers both situations. So it's great for someone that's maybe an athlete, or maybe you just play sports a little bit, and maybe one day you have a little bit of pain, you can use the TENS version or the side of things. Or maybe you're looking, really, you had a great game, but you want to help rejuvenate and build those muscles a little more with some stimulation, and you use the EMS. So pretty cool. The thing about this, I really love, it comes with this carrying case. So if you want to keep it in your car, you could do that. Now, this is the iStim EV805. And this kit, like I said in the unboxing video, really came with a lot of stuff. So it's a hard case that you get with it. Now, the first thing in here talks about your different placements for whether you're going to use TENS or placement for EMS, depending on what you want to stimulate and how you want it to work. So that is really cool that they include that. It goes right in that case there. It's all foam, cut out foam in there. Now, here's the device itself. So to give you an idea of the size of this, it's about the size of like what a Nintendo Game Boy used to be, if we remember that. Can't play anything on it though. But it does have a built-in rechargeable battery, as well as a little belt hook right there, so you can hook that on your pants. USB charger on the bottom there, so it comes with a USB cable. Up top, this is going to be where all the pads actually plug into. And then if we flip this open there, we have a little getting started, how to set it up, your settings, your power, your different modes. You can see it, just turn that on real quick. And you can just set it and pretty much let it go to work and, make yourself feel better or rebuild those muscles. So this came with a lot of stuff. And typically in the past, I've, got units that comes with one set of pads and that's about it. But this, not only did it come with all these different packs for these pads, which they are reusable. So when you take them off, you put them right back on here because they are sticky. You don't want stuff to stick to them. And you probably get a good amount of uses out of them, even if you're hairy, like myself, that at some point you probably will need to buy new ones, but you can still get a really good amount of uses out of it as long as you put them back on here so it doesn't pick up any other foreign material. So again, we get a lot of these different pads. Each of these will be plugged into one of the channels. So each channel that you plug into here, which can be controlled separately, you plug that into the actual device, and then that splits out to a positive and negative, so that's going to go to two pads. So all you do is just plug that in, and I think these are about the same type of connectors that I see on other pads too, so you can probably get universal ones if you need replacements, but they do have their version as well. But now you got that, so that's gonna be on channel one. You would take this off and put it where you should place it. One thing that I will mention is don't place it across your chest and put power through it. Low, it's probably not gonna cause anything, but if you have any type of cardiac type issues, you could run into an issue. So just make sure you read the warnings and suggestions in the box first of how to use it if you're not aware with TENS. But so that's all set up there. It came with a bunch of packs. So you can see the self-adhesive electrode. And then we have the ones here, which are for EMS. Now the EMS ones, wherever I put them, they are actually black, so you don't screw them up and you can figure out which are which. I think, let's see, yes. So the black one, these are black on both sides. That's the EMS versions. And they feel a little different. So you can't really screw them up. Here's the TENS versions. And then we have some extra bags here that comes with. It comes with so much stuff. It's really great starter pack that will keep you going for a pretty good amount of time. So I checked this out. Now, I've used Tens units in the past, and some of them I could put them up and crank them to like 10, you know, the level of intensity. And it gets, you know, you can feel the electricity. It's not like super painful, but I had this on my back with just channel one, and I cranked it up to like 20. Now, I wasn't like screaming in pain or anything, but it was really intense. It had a lot of power. And I've charged this only once, have used it about 5 times for about 30 minutes or so, and have not had to recharge it yet. So it's holding the power really well with that battery. But also, you know, just checking out that EMS, I placed it, what are these, deltoids, I guess. And you can feel how the pulse works a little differently, contracts the muscle. It's really cool. And this is really powerful, giving you all those different levels to work with. Now, with this set, so if I turn it on, we have the different channels, and you can control all the channels separately. So you can really get, I mean, if you wanted to, with a 2, 4, 6, you could probably get 8 pads all together, all over your body. Now, the most I did was just 4, using channel 1, channel 2, but 8 pads, I mean, that's a pretty big recovery all over the place. If you want to do that, you do have the option, and this definitely has the power to do it. So if you're looking for something, like I said, if you're an athlete, play sports, or have, you know, minor back pain, a lot of times chiropractors will use a TENS type unit. You know, this is really something that you might want to check out. Great for the shoulders, the neck, lower back, legs. I mean, I've used it all over the place, and I totally love the TENS, but this EMS option that's here too is something cool. Now, I'm not a really big sports player, but if I need to start building and rebuilding muscle, I'm gonna give that a shot too. So that right there, that's the iStim device. This is the EV805, I believe it was. But yeah, I mean, if you wanna check this out, go ahead, the link is below. This is definitely something to keep in your sports bag for sure. I'm Alan from Damn Good Reviews. Thanks so much for watching. Make sure to like and subscribe right here. Click that little bell icon to stay up to date with everything I do. And I'll see you guys real soon.